You may find this hard to believe, but long ago, nobody knew about Christmas. It started with a boy called Nicholas and a summons from the king.
I'm asking you to go to the very edges of our kingdom and bring back a spark of magic to give us hope.
I'm going to Elfhelm to find the elves, Mika, to bring some new hopes to the world.
Such a fool.
Everyone knows there is no such thing as elves.
You ready, old friend?
Born ready.
You can talk.
And I can fly as well. Nah, just kidding. No mice can fly. That would be absurd.
It's a dangerous journey to Elfhelm. Under the moon, past the sleeping giants, up the pointy mountain. We'll get there. I know we will.
Nicholas!
Hold on, Mika!
He's a human. Will he eat us?
Where am I?
There's nothing here.
To see something, you must believe in it. Really believe.
Elfhelm! It's incredible.
I'm going to be honest, kid. I did not see this one working out for us.
What is this?
This is a Christmas party.
It's Cake City?
No idea what this Christmas thing is, but I love it.
Who is that?
I'm Nicholas.
No humans can ever be brought here.
Do not let them escape!
No, we're duped.
The king asked for hope.
Could you make more? Lots more. And we haven't much time.
And I haven't much cheese.
Come on, Blitzen! There's magic in you!
Magic is real!
Nicholas showed the world anything can happen.
It's just one day a year. What shall we call it?
Nicholas and Mika the Talking Mouse Day.
Any other ideas?